What's up, guys? So here's the other part of the driveway we had poured, and we have some grading to do around it as well. Got a pretty good ditch here to fill in. We want to fill this in here. Then I'm gonna come down the side of this, do some grade work with the tractor. Unfortunately, that's not mine. I wish it was. I'd have this knocked out in no time, but we're going to use the tractor and try to smooth that out. That toothbar cut this ground up pretty easy. Still gotta pack that down a little bit and grade it, but I'm gonna keep cutting it down with that toothbar. So show y'all how good this damn toothbar is working. I'm pretty impressed with it actually, what it did. It cut through all that ground. This is actually hard ground. So that's all I'm gonna do with the tractor over here. I'm gonna get a shovel and finish this up, make it look nice with a shovel. Then I'll ride over it, compress it down. I got a lot of dirt here I can move around with the shovel. A lot of this dirt can be moved around. I gotta fill this one last little spot here. So we'll get some dirt to fill that. Let's take a look at it. I'm out of breath. That shoveling in the sun is no fun. We're gonna come back with the bucket and back drag all this again. But there it is. All right, turned out good. I appreciate everybody watching. We'll see y'all in the next video.